Good. It's going to work. Well, hi, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. How is everybody doing today? Let me get it off of the mute. Oh, boy. I wanted to share some really good news with all of you. And so, with that being said, my name is Terry Brummagem. I am the proud owner of Crafts a Latte, and I love coming on and bringing you all kinds of inspiration and creating with you. I absolutely love when you come on and let me know that you're here. Why don't you go ahead and comment where you're from and what you've got going on today. If you are watching from work or if you're watching the replay, I would love, love, love to hear from you. And so if you have a chance to ask questions, I always like to try to answer the questions, and it actually looks like my internet is working. I am so excited. It's always a good day when things are working, right? So as I've been mentioning, I'm trying to come on more and more with you guys, and sometimes it's just kind of like an impromptu because of stuff that I'm trying to show you, right? And so please let me know if I can help you in any way. If you do get inspired today from this amazing paper pumpkin kit that's kind of going on right now as a special, well, hey, Debbie, how are you doing, hon? Thanks for joining. Then you can go to either craftsalatte.com, and there's all kinds of tabs you can click there, or you can go to terrybrummagem1.stampinup.net, and make sure that you please use the host code when you check out. That's how I'm able to come on and give door prizes and keep doing this as I'm trying to do this full time. So thank you, thank you, thank you, everyone, for coming on. Hello, Terry, celebrating my birthday, watching from Wisconsin. Oh, well, happy, happy birthday, Sue. Well, that's exciting. Do you have any special plans? Can't wait to see what you've created with this kit. Well, Debbie, I'm not going to lie. So this, since you said that, so I need to tell you something really special about this particular paper pumpkin box. I get asked all the time, why do I want to do pumpkins year round? This is not in any way to do with pumpkins. It's called a paper pumpkin subscription. But what's particularly special about this kit is normally what happens is you place your order by the 10th of each month. They usually ship and you usually get it by the 20th of every month, but it's like Christmas. You never know what's going to be inside. Well, this particular month, this is Shelli's Hope Box, and there was a glitch in the system, and customers were unable to subscribe to Shelli's kit between the 31st of July to August 5th. So because it was an inconvenience, they have reopened it. So never in my history have we ever been able to order it knowing what is inside. So what is special about how I do my paper pumpkin is if you subscribe for paper pumpkin with me, it's $22 a month, or you can get a 3-month subscription, a 6-month, a 12-month. All the details, you can go to stampinup.net and terrybrummagem.stampinup.net and click on paper pumpkin. What's really unique about the special right now is its celebration. And if you haven't been seeing me celebration right now, you get to pick out any item in the celebration for free if you spend $50 or more. So a 3-month subscription, you would get a $50 item. A 6-month, you would get, I think, 2 items because it's $113. So not only are you getting your paper pumpkin, but you're also getting some discounts along the way. And the further you go out, the cheaper it is. So now is a really good time to get it if you have the funds to be able to get it in advance. And then it comes to your mailbox, doorstep, every month. So let me tell you what is usually in these paper pumpkin kits. Usually they are similar in as far as what you get. And then we do special projects that are called alternatives if you subscribe for me, and I have a private group. But I'm going to go ahead and show you what is in this month's kit because these are wall supplies last again as well. So it's fun because we get to see what's inside. So I have already decorated the outside of the box. Otherwise, it would have come without this belly band on here. And let me just show you what I did. And I just realized that I kind of glued it on. I should have glued it on more. But you can either leave this belly band on there, but I'm just going to show you kind of what I did. Now, the video that Shelli did, I watched the replay, and she decorated it a little bit different than how the actual kit tells you to do it, which is why I went ahead and did it that way, because it's fun to do it either way. And then, so this is the belly band. You can either leave it on there and just untie it, but I don't know if you can see the detail, but it's just really fun. And what's fun about paper pumpkin is, like I said, normally it comes and it's a big surprise. So this is how the box came, and I just did it real fast this morning. And so I'm gonna show you what you can normally expect when you get these kits. It's different every month. And again, normally we do not know what's gonna be in it, but we usually get like a fun little blurb or some kind of a hint, but it always comes wrapped in tissue paper. Okay, and this is telling us how to make a hope box, put a smile on somebody's face. So the reason we decorated the outside is this one is particularly meant to gift it to somebody else, which is why there was wrapping around it. So you can make the projects and gift it to somebody, or just decorate the outside and let them make everything else. So let me show you what it included and what I have done with just the samples. And then again, we also make alternatives too. But look at how pretty just these envelopes are. They're decorated on the front and the back, and they're different, okay, front and back. It comes with this really pretty Blackberry Bliss ribbon, and there's always extra in the box. So I was very generous with my ribbon, and I still have some to make other projects. And then we have some die cut images. They almost look like stencil, but I'm going to show you how quick and fun and easy it is to pull these out. And there's that. Okay. And then we have circles and labels included, and they just pop out as well. Let me put these this way. And then some fun prints. Okay. And then again, some more punch outs, blank. German and French sayings. So if you have any pen pals in French or Germany, in France or Germany, maybe send those to them. And then some more background. And then here is our card templates. Okay. Ta-da-da-da-da. And then we've got more sayings. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and put these back in there. So then it also came with glue dots. And typically every month they will come with some kind of an adhesive. So we are using glue dots, boom. We are using dimensionals, boom. And here's some more die cuts that you just punch out, okay? And then we have our little ink spot, Blackberry Bliss, or you can use the large if you happen to have it. So I actually went back and forth using both. So again, you have the regular ink pad size and the hotspot size. It's great if you have both. If not, that's fine too, but it's a great way to invite your friends over. You typically will always have a minimum of three of each thing that you are making, okay? So here are some fun dimensionals. Boop. And then the stamp set. I absolutely love the stamp set because my daughter's middle name is Faith, Madison Faith, and it's just so inspiring and it's so inspirational. And if you like butterflies, but it's got faith and hope, and I just love, they just keep getting better and better, right? I'm going to go ahead and set this inside here so that I can show you more of what the cards look like. And again, normally we don't get to know ahead of time. It's just a little blurb. So if you want to invest $22 before the supplies are gone, then I would highly recommend getting this kit. Once you are a subscriber, you get to go in and get what's called refills. So you want to look into that as well. But what I do love and how they're boxing and packaging these new paper pumpkin kits is it's all color, and then you open it up and it's got step by step in great color how to do it. So you don't have to come on with myself and our other paper pumpkin subscribers, but it's a great fun way to get together through Zoom, or we can meet in person. I have some that meet in person, and I have some that still like to do it on live. Let me just show you the very back here. There is all the products that are included. Then over here, you can go to paperpumpkinhowto.com and watch detailed instructions for how this kit is made. And you can even just click on that little code, QR code. And then there's alternative projects as well, okay? Another nice feature about this is the ruler, because typically speaking, you most often will have ribbon in your kit, and so that you're not carrying a ruler around with you. I don't really know many people that might just have one in your back pocket or your purse, right? Well, they have made it a much longer ruler for you, because you're just going to take your ribbon here and you're going to cut off whatever it tells you to in the directions. So really, truly, like I said, it has everything that you can expect except for your pair of scissors to cut your ribbon. And of course, I have my ribbon charm to make sure that I know these are used just for ribbon, right? And then also, typically speaking, you are going to need a block. And when you subscribe to your very first Paper Pumpkin box, then you will get your block that looks like this. So it's a little bit flatter, and so you'll get your first block, okay? So if you are interested, once again, this is Shelly's Hope Box. And then next month, it is all about fall, so make sure you are on the lookout for that. So once you get to ordering your Paper Pumpkin, again, make sure that you're shopping with myself. Use the host code at checkout, and you can either do it monthly, a 3-month subscription, a 6-month, and a year. And so you would get celebration items with that as well. I'm going to be doing a Paper Pumpkin potluck coming up here in the near future for those that might already be my subscribers. And we're going to go back and maybe work on some that you haven't done. So be on the lookout for that. So if you've not signed up for my newsletter yet, you may want to do that, because I'm going to be sending out information about that Paper Pumpkin potluck. Or you can also find information at craftsalatte.com. All right, everybody. Again, you have to be part of my subscription in order to see what kind of alternatives we come up with. But until then, everybody have a wonderful, blessed rest of your day. Thanks so much for stopping by. And we'll see you later. Bye-bye.